human memory is a really interesting topic. As humans, we can remember thousands of things and we forget many of them. We have more memory power than any computer on this planet. But the question arises is, how does memory work? So in this video, we will answer this question. Before we learn about memory, let's dig some history. So there was a kid and he was playing with his bicycle. While playing, he got injured on his head. After some years, he started to have seizures, very heavy seizures. So doctor suggested to do a surgery. This kid was Henry Molaison, more famous with the name Patient Etcher, has been a key part of neurological researches. During his surgery, doctor removed some part of his brain. One of the main part doctor has removed was hippocampus. This surgery took place in 1950s, so at that time doctors didn't know function of every brain part. After the surgery, he seemed quite normal. But later, doctor found that he had anterograde amnesia, which means he couldn't form any new memory. This grabbed everyone's attention. They all started research on them. That concluded that hippocampus plays a big part in formation of memory. So this person has played a really good role in memory research. How does memory work? Most people talk about memory as it was a thing inside their body. It's not like having a bad nail or having a good head of hair, but your memory doesn't exist in the way your part of body exists. It's not a thing you can touch. It's a concept that refers to the process of remembering. A memory is a specific set of neurons activated with specific activity. A perfect cycle of neurons create a perfect specific memory. Memories aren't stored because they are not physical. Neurons are physical, but neurons aren't memory. Memories are signals by neurons. When your two or more neurons contact with each other, they create a pattern. There are millions of patterns in your brain. Your brain creates a new pattern whenever you do a new thing. So for example, when you have learned how to walk for the first time, your brain has created a specific pattern of neurons that how to walk. And whenever in future you need to walk, your brain will just repeat the same pattern. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, share and subscribe. I will see you in the next video on next Friday. Thank you for watching.